Good morning, Sheehan High School. Today is May 22nd, 2013, and these are your morning announcements. Would you all please rise for the Pledge to the Flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence. Students age 17 and older will have the opportunity to register to vote on Wednesday, May 22nd, today, during lunch waves. To register, students must show acceptable ID such as driver's license, learner's permit, social security card, or state photo ID. Be sure to take advantage of this opportunity to register to vote.
If you vote for me, all of your wildest dreams will come true.
The final blood drive for the year will be on Wednesday, June 5th, from 7:30 to 11 in the air-conditioned auditorium. Sign-ups will take place from Tuesday to Thursday next week during lunch waves in senior court. Hurry, because there are only 60 available time slots.
Are you interested in becoming an American Red Cross certified lifeguard? Classes taught by Coach Carrigan will be held this June at the Choate Pool. Students in grades 9 through 12 are eligible to receive a scholarship, which will pay the full tuition and kit costs for this lifeguard certification program. Applications are available in the school counseling office, and the application deadline is June 1st, 2013. Happy birthday today to Dante Hernandez, Eric Thompson, and Nick Bartek.
And it's time for Friday morning trivia. Remember, you can collect all of your answers this week and tweet them at Sheehan Live on Thursday for a chance to win the breakfast. Here's today's question. In what movie does Bill Murray's character pursue the otherwise non-existent jaguar shark that killed his friend? And again, in what movie does Bill Murray's character pursue the otherwise non-existent jaguar shark that killed his friend? Remember to tweet at Sheehan Live on Thursday with the chance to win the breakfast.
Yesterday, we had boys Lax defeating Nanawog 13-8. Today, boys and girls Lax are on the turf against Lyman Hall. Go get them, Lax Bros. Cheer.
This concludes your morning announcements for the day, and remember, a half-truth is a whole lie.
Have a wonderful day.